Okay, these people are fixing the sports field. And they've just dug little holes everywhere, now they're filling them with sand. And here's the dude on the tractor.